which type of lens or which form a virtual image. So lenses ki baat karein, we have convex lens and we have concave lens. Convex lens hamara converging lens hota hai, kuch is tarah se hota hai, thick at the center, thin at the edges. And iske opposite concave lens hamara aisa hota hai, thin at the center, thick at the edges. So this is my converging lens. And this is the diverging lens. Jo rays of light hai, ek converging lens mein do actually meet at some point. And is case mein jo parallel rays hai, wo focus mein meet karti hai. Aur ek concave lens mein jo ki hamara diverging lens hai, suppose parallel light rays agar aa rahi hai, then they do get diverged. Wo aise diverge ho jati hai. And they appear to diverge from focus. Aisa lagta hai focus se diverge ho rahi. So these rays do never meet at a point and form the virtual image. So agar hum baat kare ek example ki, this is our concave lens. And here our object is a ray of light which was parallel, this gets diverged and appeared to come from the focus. One light ray hamari pole se pass hoke gayi aur aise nikal gayi. Or it is also seems to be coming from this side agar koi yahan se observer dekh raha hai. Observer ko lagega mera object yahan par hai jahan pe image intersect kar rahi. So this is the image and this is always virtual. So answer is concave lens. Always forms virtual image.